his star players. They have not really played at all this preseason. So we'll see if that's going to be the right formula for them.
I think the faithful is alive today. A lot of Raider fans are here today as the Raiders are back to the Bay. John Gruden won the toss, one of the few coaches in football to take the ball. He is an offensive thinker. Wisnowski will kick off. This is Dylan Stoner who will take it for the Raiders. Great coverage right away on special teams.